You're watching SBS Pop Asia. We're hanging out with YouTube star Tina Yong.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Are you ready?
For what?
The Pop Asia Pop Quiz. You've got 60 seconds to answer as many questions as you can about Asian pop, J-pop, and pretty much pop culture in general. Then we'll see how you match up with other celebrities on the leaderboard. Let's go. And your timer starts now. Is Big Bang a K-pop band or a TV show?
K-pop band.
Two, Chris and Luhan used to be members of which group?
Pass.
What does UB stand for?
UB. Pass.
Does BTS stand for Bangtan Boys, B, Behind the Scenes, or C, both?
Pass.
Number five, are Super Junior really juniors, yes or no?
Yes.
Name any Japanese song. Any Japanese song.
Pass.
Okay, Gangnam Style, who sung it?
Psy.
Okay, name an Australian that has represented Eurovision.
Diamond Im.
Oh, good one. Which of these are not a band? Monster X, Twice, or Funky Toads?
Funky Toads.
They're an awesome band. Yeah, you're right. Number 10, finally, A plus 2. A plus 2!
Oh, 10 seconds! A plus 10! I thought you said A plus 2. I'm like, hey, wouldn't you? Is that a band?
Last question. How many subscribers do you have right now?
Oh, I don't know. Like a million? I don't know.
Incorrect. I'm a star. Yes. Good stuff.
Subscribers go up all the time. I don't know. That was tough.
That is a tough question.
I'm sweaty. I can even see it.
All right, Tina. According to our judges, you got 5 right.
That's not bad. That's okay.
It's not at all. It's kind of a pass.
Kinda. That's all right. I'm happy with that.
On the leaderboard, you sit right at the top.
Oh, yes.
Because you're the only one on there right now. Congratulations. High five.
I did pretty well.
Thanks for joining us today. We'll catch you guys next time.
Bye.
See ya.